Welcome, Columbia High School families and friends. Our graduates are ready and we are about to begin. Please take your seats for the commencement processional, led by Mr. Peter Bauer and the graduation band. Good evening, and welcome to Columbia High School's commencement exercises. Please follow the lead of our graduates to stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, the Star Spangled Banner, and lift every voice and sing. First, we begin with Student Council Secretary Charlotte McCourt, who will lead the pledge. Charlotte? Please have your seats so we can begin our ceremony in graduate and in honoring the great graduates of the class of 2023. Thank you. And now please join me in bringing Bridget Heidel, our student council president, to the stage for the welcome of the class of 2023.
Good evening, family, faculty, friends, and fellow graduates. My name is Bridget Heindel, and I am the CHS 2023 Student Body President. Many of us have gone to school together for the past 13 years, and in about 2 hours, we will no longer be high school students. From field days in elementary school to prom just last week, we have truly grown up together. We've cycled through many trends, including homemade slime, fidget spinners, the ice bucket challenge, and of course, lots of bottle flipping. The countless hours we spent studying, the amount of caffeine we drank, and the memories we made along the way have brought us here today. I think in our time here, we accomplished everything possible. We have won countless dance, art, music, and theater awards. We have excelled in every sport, becoming multiple county and state champions. We have more clubs than any high school I know, and we have all achieved so much. Columbia is a very unique place, and that's because of the people here. I think we're all going to miss seeing Mr. Sanchez wave hi to everyone in the mornings, hearing Mr. Willard's announcements, and our teachers that take the time to ask how we're doing each day. Thank you to all the faculty and staff who have devoted countless hours to make our high school experience one that we will never forget. Now, I'm sure many of you, like myself, came here to this ice rink when you were little kids. And I'm sure many of you, like myself, have bumped into these walls, or rather, fallen into these walls many times. The thing about hitting walls is that they're there for you to lean on and rest. As we leave Columbia and go on to our next adventure, there are going to be times when you hit a wall and feel like giving up. Sometimes that's just a reminder to give ourselves a rest. In the past 4 years, the world has pushed us down a number of times, but we got back up. We have shown how strong of a generation we are and how we can overcome so much. We have walked out of school together, attended vigils together, and marched in protests together. In the midst of a global pandemic, we brought this community together. I am confident that we will continue to make change for the good and leave this world better than we found it. So thank you, class of 2023, for the past 13 years. We have so much to be proud of, and this is only the start. Congratulations, and now it's my pleasure to introduce the senior class president, Zoila Mills.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Zoila, and I am honored to be addressing you all tonight. I moved to Maplewood in sixth grade, so I've seen the whole lot of you grow up and transform like caterpillars into butterflies, or termite larvae into termites. I've seen all the side parts grow spurts, at least for some of you, the braces, acne, voice drops, emo outfits, middle school relationship fails, high school relationship fails, and most importantly, every school fight from the last 7 years. I've seen some of you throw a punch for some of the stupidest reasons. I'll give y'all credit because you people will go down fighting for your idea of what's right and what's wrong. But we're not in middle school or high school anymore, even though we have to go to school after graduation. I'm not telling you all to stop fighting or to stop standing up for what you believe in. I'm just saying that the fights we're facing now are going to be bigger than ourselves. like the fight to protect reproductive rights and access to safe abortions so your daughters won't have to worry about not having a choice, or the fight to protect the lives of minorities and low socioeconomic families who barely survive and make this town the diverse utopia everyone claims it is. Fight for the planet who dies every day from pollution, wildfires, and oil spills. Fight to protect the kids who have to practice active shooter drills because in some states it's easier to obtain a firearm than it is to get birth control, pay off student loans, access clean and drinkable water, afford health care, and even become a US citizen. Fight for the little brown and black kids out there who will be pulled over by a cop one day because of the way they look, or the neighborhood they're in, or how they're dressed, because one day that could be your classmate, or your cousin, or your baby sister, or my little brother. I know we all claim we want to change the world, posting cute little infographics on Instagram and participating in school walks, but genuine actions with intent truly do speak louder than words, and nothing is ever going to change unless someone does something first. And I don't know about y'all, but I'm not going to be spending the rest of my life complaining about this country we live in when I know I can do something to fix the broken system. I knew I threw a lot at you just now, but I didn't want my last words to some of you be some crying sob story about how we've grown up and how amazing the future is going to be, because we know nothing of what's going to happen in the next 10 years or 10 days or even the next 10 minutes. And with that, I leave you to marinate with my words of wisdom. I'll be concluding my speech with a quote from Grammy Award-winning singer-songwriter CHS alumni SZA. Just give as much as you take, forgive as much as you hate, or get the F out. Thank you.
You can see why I'm so proud to be the high school principal of Columbia High School with both our two student leaders today. Now it's my pleasure to bring up our Student Council Vice President, Carrie Saney, who will present two special awards to her classmates. Our Student Council does incredible programming all year for our students, as well as to raise money for service projects as well in our community and outside our community. And we want to give one more big applause to our student council. Thank you so much for everything that you do.
All right. I would like to present two gifts at this time. Congratulations to Burton Alexander for being the 2023 CHS Salutatorian, and congratulations to Benjamin Hanselman for being the 2023 CHS Valedictorian. Burton and Benjamin, please come forward to accept a gift from the school.
Roll Cougs.
It is my pleasure to introduce our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Taylor.
Go Cougs indeed. Before I begin, I just have to again recognize these student leaders who brought forth not just leadership this evening, but throughout their 4 years at Columbia High School. Thank you for all that you do. Can we give them a hand, please? For those who don't know what my job is, I'm the lead administrator for South Orange and Maplewood School District. I help to counsel with our principals and other school leaders to make sure that we're giving our kids everything that they need to be successful. But I don't do that alone. There's a fantastic team that works with me. Right behind me, our school leadership team and cabinet who do so much for our students every single day. Can I have our cabinet to please stand up to be recognized? We also have a wonderful board of education who in our governance structure here in New Jersey help us to do all the things that we can do to keep our school district running, whether it's purchasing your technology or your textbooks or keeping our lights on, keeping our buildings clean. They help to do all those things through the policies that we create through our monthly meetings. For our board members who are present, when I call your name, please stand. Board President Caitlin Whitletter. Board Member Regina Eckert. Board Member Arun Vadlamani. You can tell Arun has children here at CHS, right? Board Member Courtney Winkfield. Board Member Dr. Kwai Tellisford. And we also have a former board member whose child is graduating this evening, Ms. Susan Bergen. Columbia High School class of 2023, as your superintendent of schools for South Orange and Maplewood School District, I have the honor of greeting you during this beautiful occasion. I'll keep my comments brief, as I've always believed that evenings such as these belong to you, our graduates, our honorees, as well as your families, your loved ones, and the educators who have helped you to reach this milestone. You are our first Columbia High School graduating class that has met and conquered the challenge of COVID-19 every single year of your high school career. I selfishly told Principal Sanchez that you're my class because you started Columbia when I started my job. So you'll always have a place in my heart. You left your freshman year in March of 2020 for what was thought to be a 2-week pause. I still have the email that came on March 16th that said they were pausing schools for 2 weeks. All of us here now know that a life-changing disruption followed and left our world shrouded in fear and uncertainty. Yet, the Columbia High School class of 2023, you persevered through something that none of us has experienced during our formative years. You pushed through and continued to strive towards your goals. You successfully shifted your instructional engagement to virtual and then back to normal. You returned and you thrived. You set the example for the younger Cougars, leading the return to not just normal instructional spaces, but close to normal social and emotional engagement, such as prom that was just mentioned. But now you are here. You are in this place with your peers, with your loved ones, with your educators. Don't rush past this moment. The previous speaker who was coming up, Principal Sanchez, said, take your time. And that's what I want you to do right now. Take your time and be here in this moment. When this event is over and you disperse, you'll have reunions and things like that, but you'll never be in a space with all of your classmates again. When you go home today, ask your family members if they recall their high school graduation ceremony. Ask them if they remember the speakers or other details. Most, including myself, will likely say it was a blur. It flew by. So just take a mental snapshot of how you feel right now, not just where you are. Take a snapshot of how happy you were to line up in the hallway today with your peers. Lock in that joy. Lock in that pride. Lock in the sense of accomplishment, because you've earned it. You deserve it. You are the walking embodiment of Columbia High School Cougars. You will soon become an alum of one of the most influential and revered high schools in the country. I will conclude by just reminding you that those feelings we just spoke about, the pride, the accomplishment, the reverence that we just spoke about that you should be feeling right now, they are available to you in the future. Know that you have the power to feel this over and over again, whether it's in a future post-high school graduations or recognition for your future professional or philanthropic endeavors. You can excel. You can lead. You can inspire and empower others. You can. And I know this because, hey, you've already helped to lead your fellow Cougars through a pandemic, so we know you can do anything. Thank you and congratulations.
At this point, let's take a moment to look back at this year. We thank Mr. Campiglia's CCN team for editing this video together.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say they all add up. This where I lived.
Faculty, staff, family and friends of our graduates, and of course to you, the class of 2023, it is my pleasure to be speaking to you on this magical night. Graduates, your arrival at this stage has been a team effort, and I'd like to thank our superintendent, who has supported us tirelessly this year, and his entire senior leadership team. So thank you. We also want to acknowledge all of our faculty members who have come here, not just from the high school, but from across the district. We thank you so much. Thank you for mentoring our great students. We also want to highlight some of our retiring staff members, Dr. Janet Bustrin, Mr. David Mastrodonato, Ms. Ulrika Wida, Ms. Lean Marshall. Thank you so much. And I also want to thank our assistant principal, Ms. Cheryl Hewitt, who also is retiring, although looks younger than me. I'm so upset. Thank you all for your decades of service and your commitment to the students of Columbia High School. The world is a better place because of your impact on those students who have graduated earlier and, of course, on these very graduates. A final thank you, of course, goes to the parents here and your family and friends. You have supported these great young men and women and students. So please, students, give a round of applause to your parents and family members. Now, this part of the program, students, is the hardest part. It's when I get to offer you seniors some words of advice. Now, I worked on this, spending hours and hours in front of ChatGPT, skimming through so many AI queries. The best one that came out was when I said, write me a rocking graduation speech in the style and wittiness of Kurt Vonnegut with a bit of flair of Taylor Swift. But I'm not going to read that one. None felt genuine because of how I feel about you. We've worked together since our return from COVID, and I can't express in words how much I feel about you, how impressed I am with your tenacity, your spirit, your smarts, your talents. So my only advice I have, it came to me while I was working on the speech and then listening to music, multitasking, and I'm gonna bring a couple of students because you don't want to hear me sing. Brandi Carlile's song called "Stay Gentle." It's a beautiful song, and I want you to listen to the lyrics as our students sing it. It really captures what I think is the power of youth, and how to keep what you have. that special, your magic superpower. Think about what your great talent is, what you do so well. You can't lose that. And you have to be able to harness that and bring that to you as you get older, and hopefully not jaded and not cynical. So what I'd love for you to do as we bring forward three incredible students: Jessica Hutchinson, Scarlett Choi, and Ayla Novemsky. I want you, as they come up here, listen to the lyrics. Don't let the world make you callous. Be ready to laugh. Stay gentle. Keep your eyes of a child. Wear your heart on the sleeve. There's many, many of those types of beautiful thoughts. And so I want to bring them up right here so they could sing a song, and we'll have less of a speech. All right? Here you go.
Hello?
It has to be.
Yeah. Hello, hello. Good?
We're good. Mm-hmm.
I can hear you. We follow me.
Stay gentle, keep the eyes of a child. Don't harden your heart or your hands. Know to find joy in the darkness is wise, although they will think you don't understand. Don't let the world make you callous. Be ready to laugh. No one's forgotten about us. There is light on your path. Stay gentle. Keep the eyes of a child and wear your heart on your sleeve. Know to find joy in the darkness is wise, although they will think you are naive. Don't let them lower your shoulders. Love them more while they try. Grow younger while you're growing older. Be amazed by the sky. Darling, stay wild if you can.
If you
the girl
can.
With the world in her hands.
In
the kingdom of heaven belongs to a boy, while his worry belongs to a man. Stay gentle. The most powerful thing you can do. Oh, gentle, unbreakable you.
Thank you.
See what I mean? It's I forget the event that I saw noteworthy. They were singing, and I was just like, can you guys do that in a couple weeks at graduation? You know, and I have a song, and I probably didn't even email them for another week. So it's been like 10 days where they arranged it, practiced, and just rocked it. So thank you so much. Dr. Taylor, in concert with the Columbia High School administrative team, I have the honor in presenting you the class of 2023. I hereby certify the completion of the requirements of these graduates.
As district superintendent, after careful scrutiny submitted in my office, I have found that you have completed the requirements for graduation. I therefore certify that these candidates for graduation have fully satisfied the requirements prescribed by the New Jersey Department of Education. They now await your confirmation.
Row one, please stand.
Cole Abel. Faris Abunaja. Casey Abramson. Odira Agba. Chibike Akakweri. Anastasia Alexander. Burton Alexander. Nicholas Alexander. John Pierre Alexandri. Lynn Melissa Alexis. Shamik Allen. Mia Aline Wansley. Giovanni Ando. Madeline Andrini. Shakur Anubawa. Joshua Apostolico. Celeste Arana. Isaac Arnold Berkovitz. Brandon Ashley. Samuel Ashi Malowo. Nicole August. Ruby Allward. Paula Marie Badwu. Anna Bangas. Andre Barbosa. Jonathan Barnett. Scott Barton. Nkoyo Bassi. Callan Bauer. Ryan Baum Joseph. Stanislav Bazeluk. Owen Beckford. Evelyn Belle Isle. Owen Ballard. Ciel Ben Adi. Jayla Benson. Nathaniel Berenberg. Gabriel Bergen. Tristan Bernard. Christopher Berry. Rajmir Black. Camila Blandon. Jacob Blaney. Henry Blizzard. Lily Rose Block. Isidore Bodeker. Phoebe Baim. Francis Bolero. Samuel Boliu. Storian Boyajev. Florence Bradbird. Albert Braca. Eliana Brendan. Jaden Brown. William Brown. Eric Buenaventura. Emma Butner. Meredith Burt. Samuel Bush. Daniel Butkus. Ali Bird Drakes. Haley Cade. Evelyn Calabresi. Sean Campbell. Spencer Campione. Anna Campos. Adrian Carter. Dylan Carthens. Sarah Cerny. Olivia Chamorro. Francisco Chan. Harry Chapman Brown. Irene Lin Chin. Alex Chabarro. Kumar Chipepo. Kayla Chisholm. Oliver Chisholm. Scarlett Choi. Park Choi. Lucius Christie. Julius Clyburn. Leo Coogan Drew. Calliope Cohen. Nate Cohen. Arielle Kroll. Aiden Collins Jr. Leah Connell. Jeremiah Cook. Carlos Corbacho Jr. Grace Corbin. Riley Cosgrove. Adam Catino. Max Coey. Alice Cripe. Medley Chakuski. Caspian Dahl. Dakota Dallison. Callum Danheiser. Phil Darslin. Wadney Dowden Profit. Fernell Dantrush. Brendan Dawkins. Nikita DeSaverin Lohman. Kayla Delsey. Shane Dennis. Camille Desir. Kanaz Desir. Shauna Desir. Renea Destry. Joda Diallo. Cameron Dixon. Samantha Dixon. Caleb Dignan. Alexandra Dixon. Patrick Dougherty. Shaldania Doman.
Tenzin Dolma. Bonnie Donicky. Henry Donat. Emily Donahue. Fiona Donahue. Brandon Dobek. Jeremiah Douglas. Miles Drayton. Alfred Dualo III. Garrett Dyson. Lex Eastman. Markarel Eboy Ebongwe. Joseph Edward. Brooklyn Edwards. Uchechi Ibutu. Claire Ekwal. Wajid Zaire L. Ziad Tariq L. Shalabi. Jessalyn Osarime Iro. Jessalyn Osare Iro. Manig Estraval. Colby Fanfan. J. Jamie Farden. Davis Favors. Coltrane Ferrer. Ajanae Fields. Eleanor Fisk. Isaac Fleischer. Aaron Foley. Tyler Fox. Sadie Frank. Sophia Franklin. Nicholas Franklin. Colin Frederick. Abigail Freeman. Owen Friedman. Emma Friedrich. Bella Gallet. Jared Garlick. Alex Garriga. Harumi Garrison. Georgie Gassero. Charlie Giannucci. Charlie Giannoni. Olive Gibbons. Olivia Gibbons. Sorry, Olivia. Arturo Gigante. Zoe Gilbert. Garrett Giles. Maya Glenn. Leo Gold. Robert Goldman. Javen Goldstein. Noah Gomberg. Noah Goodmore. Kamaria Graham. Aaron Green. Henry Greenstone. Carlos Grodman. Eli Haycomb. Zachary Hale. Alexis Hom Owu. Charlie Halperin. Cecilia Hammer. Quincy Hampton. Misha Hankey. Adam Hanselman. Benjamin Hanselman. Allison Harris. Abby Haskins. Julianne Hennigan. Emma Hayden. Bridget Heindel. Justin Henry. Cornelia Hetherington. Samaya Hill. Jesse Holbrook. Roslyn Holbrook. Akbar Holiday Jr. Victoria Marie Hollingsworth. Owen Holt. Gabriel Homer. Lucinda Horan. Jack Horowitz. Grant Kubner. Tariq Huff Jr. Lucia Hughes. Alessandro Hurtado. Jessica Hutchinson. Yuhalishet Hyman. Lori Hippolyte. Laureen Hippolyte. Danielle Ilunga. Junior Innocent. Antara Islam. Gunjan Jacinto. Abigail Jacobs. Alexander James. Mila Janowski. Yuvinsley Jean Louise. Lavens John Jacques. Kevin Genty. Anderson Jimenez. Minor Johnson. Jacqueline Jones. Lyette Jones. Gary Jones Jr. Cooper Josephsburg. Vendelina Joseph. Judnell Joseph. Matthew Joseph. Jack Colshed. Alexa Kaplan. Sienna Kaplan. Ethan Katz. Tyler Katz. Hannah Kennedy. Olive Kern Kinsler. Sophie Kessler.
Janae Khan. Jordan Klein. Gregory Knight Jr. Galia Kunievsky. Natalia Craker. Nina Kraus. Maxwell Kravitz. Fiona Kreisman. Arthur Lane. Charles Lang Weber. Jaden Lee. Makeda Lee. Makeda Lee. Kate Leibson. Samuel Leibson. Jess Leger. Joey Lerman. Benjamin Levine. Charles Levy. Emaya Lewis. Juliet Licata. Maxwell Lombardi. Alexander Lopos. Tyler Lota. Harper Lowry. Mikhail Lyons. Zoila Mills. Kira Mahoney. Olivia Manjos. Titus Manley. Nicholas Macara. Shelby Marcelin. Sergio Marion. Maeve Marco. Angelica Marte. Kiara Martin. Owen Masters. Aaliyah Matter. Austin Moss. Connor McBride. Charlotte McCourt. Madison McGeehee. Shaylin McGowan. Zoe McKay. David McKnight. Lucy McLaughlin. Alex McLean. Jordan Mead. Annabelle Mecca. Lily Mecca. Charlie Melman. Cyrus Merriweather. Malachi Meyer. Sophia Mikleshevsky. Braden Miller. Derek McMunkle. Lindsay Miner. Max Middleberg. Brandon Malokwu. Nasir Morgan Saunders. Tyreek Morris. Noah Moros. Jared Morton. Madison Moskowitz. Sadie Munoz. Nicole Murad. Ella Murady. Ava Neary. Claudia Nesson. Jack Niles. Eric Noble. Isabella Nordesti. Nathan Northover. Godwin Nosa Omarogwa. Declan O'Connell. Nevaeh O'Keefe. Catherine O'Mara. Michaela O'Gentis. Chinez Okafor. Godswill Okereafor. Cleviel Olarte. Chiibuka Oredu. Nathan Oxman. Jackson Paganini. Joseph Pat. Justice Pat. Michael Peluso. Ross Perlman. Julian Payton. Jack Filio. Nicole Phillip. Allison Catherine Phillips. Allison Ray Phillips. Elliot Fotiadis. Jaden Pierce. Esther Pierre Saint. Caroline Pishoda. Michelle Pishoda. Layla Poli. Jonah Poss. Vanessa Prevalum. Reed Promisel. Sarah Prosetti. Okara Prosper. Aliyah Kwawi. Peter Quispy. Wyatt Ralph. Sebastian Ramlichan. Sophia Randaza. Stephen Rapuano. Valentina Ravix. Ava Reeves. Holden Reeves. Sophia Reed. August Reynolds Vickberg. Zamaya Reynolds.
Max Gabriel Richmond. Johanna Rios. Victoria Sofia Rios Valdez. Daphne Robbins. Imani Ajene Robinson. Jalen Eugene Robinson. Brendan Michael Rodriguez. Carmen Esther Sosa Rodriguez. Sierra Marie Rodriguez. Skylar Shaw Romaine. Charles Lev Rosenberg. Julia Thomas Roses. Jamie Michelle Ross. Anna Roth. Madeline Elizabeth Rail. Sarah Grace Rubin. Finn McIntyre Ryan. Samara Solomon. Ellery J. Sampson. Orion Keith Samu. Shirley Saya Sanchez. Kelly Eve Sandler. Zachary Lewis Sands. Carrie Catherine Paige Saney. Alexander Hayden Schnorr. Maximilian Andrew Schnorr. Tess Helen Scram. Jacob Walker Seligson. Marlon Ryan Serafin. Urilla Lampty Servo. Lily Asha Bloom Sherma. Ella Elizabeth Shipman. Juliet Lee Shires. Ruby Oliver Shivers. Cheevers. Chloe Short. Alexander Evan Schubert. William Reed Schultz. Talia Aureli Silvern. Riley Kate Silverstein. Adam Michael Simu. Ruby Caroline Simon. Casey Slavin. Jonathan Ryan Smith. Veronica Margaret Smith Cooper. Max Grant Smokler. Brooke Thelia Sockwell. Catherine Francis Solomon. James William Spangler. Nicholas Robert Spangler. Metz Aida St. Fleur. Taylor Staltaro. Ava Stecker. Naomi Soleil Steffens. Pablo Henry Stein. Marshall Washington Steiner. Raya Gabrielle Stevens. Justin Ellie Struger. Shakira Naomi Shania Stubbs. Alexandra Eileen Sullivan. Giovanna A. Sumner. Samuel Edwards Fitaski. Andre Nathaniel Sylvester Jr. Walker James Stuchina. Kalina Sakura Taylor. Zachary Olivier Taylor. Andrew Cooper Teitelbaum. Jordan Chelsea Terry. Sophia Mendel Tierney. Henry David Toth. Abigail Sade Turner. Hugo Walter Bacon Turner. Hudson Abraham Tyler. Cameron Uden. Pilar Zuluaga Yule. Owen Thomas Umiker. Eduardo Leo Uritia. Olivia Rose Vaccarello. Sophia Elsie Vaccarello. Anthony Thomas Valenti. Bram Van De Paul. Naomi Van Dornick. James Roy Van Varick. Eleanor Ann Van DeVusie. Jacqueline Giselle Vasquez. Nora Clarice Venita Vaughn. Sumner Verdun. Liam Jr. Vince. Ava Grace Roman. Darian Justin Waite. William Alfonso Walsman. Austin Quincy Walton Jr. Samuel Vonsik. Vonsike, excuse me. Shirley Wang. Janaya E. Watkins. Chandler Marie Whedon. Winthor Lee Weinstock. Saxby Nicholas Whipple. Margaret Mary Wild. Finian Frost Williams. Nicholas Robert Williams. Russell Everett Williams. Charlotte Wills. Madison Leah Wills. Ian Randolph Whistle. Jonah Walpov. Jaden Isaiah Wright. Samia Nairi Wright. Connor Michael Hudson Wynn. Sandy Yang. Marissa Kylie Yates. Chad Young. Jonathan West Yorkowski. Genevieve Grace Zake Ian. Obed Zilot. Omi Zilot. Della Jewel Zimmerman. Owen Harris Zlotnick. I'll tell you. CHS families and friends, this is your class of 2023. Members of the class, please stand up. Class members, please look forward to Ms. Rocio Lopez and Mr. Phil McCormick, who are standing in front of you, and they will now lead you into the transfer of the tassels. No, not yet. No. Although I like it, you can go get it, hurry up. Just 1 second, our concluding remarks by our friend and colleague, Mr. Terry Wooler.
I would like to take all of the people that contributed to this beautiful and monumentous ceremony. Dr. Taylor, for upholding excellence in our district all year long, the SOMSD Board of Education for its support, and the HSA for their support throughout the senior year. I would also like to thank Ms. Cheryl Hernandez and Ms. Elizabeth Petrosia and the entire secretarial staff, Ms. Wakila Ellis, Ms. Danielle Holloway, and Ms. Aaliyah Lindsay, our CHS custodial staff, members of our security team, Mr. Keith Bonds and his IT squad, and the incomparable CHS admin team. Class of 2023, you are now graduates of Columbia High School. Go and change the world for the better.
Hey. Oh. Hello. Hello.
Class of 2023, don't forget, take a quick picture, but you gotta get dressed up and go home for Midnight Madness. Don't forget, we can't be late for Midnight Madness, so take a quick picture. Thank you, everyone.